Hello, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R.s, Shadow of Chernobyl. We're outside the Brain Scorcher, right where we left off, and I'm getting shot at. Possibly. I'm just going to quick save here. So we've got to reach the antenna. Unlucky, unlucky. Unlucky, unlucky. Oh, there's whoa. Not real. Lucky. I'm not afraid anymore. Stop it, dude. I need to take anti-rads. I don't think I should come this way. I change my mind. I'm going to go the other way. I'm going to go this way. There's no way this way, is there? Bet there's no way in. I bet it's got to be that way. Holy crap. One shot, one kill. Maybe there is a way in that way. Let's just get between me and that guy over there. That was a good shot, mate, the first time. Whoa. Probably away enough for it. I could do with you right now. I could do with some ammo right now. What was that? Oh. Whoa. Forget that. Get that. Dropping this. Can't find any ammo for it. Whoa. Okay, I found a way in. Found the entrance to the control bunker. Back out there. Let me go inside then. Whoa, hello. They die from radiation. Oh god, that skip. Someone's shooting me and I can't see who. Who's shooting me? It's gotta be a bug. Feel like I need to switch to this one now. Someone's got eyes on me. Oh, they're up there. Okay, maybe I do need the other one. Can't see a muzzle flash. To a control bunker, you in here? No, one building clear. Messed up. Oh, maybe I'm. Oh, maybe it's underground over there. Okay, I'm gonna try that tunnel because that seems to be the most likely place. What are you? What are you? Guardian of Freedom. Okay, we can carry it, but we'll see. Yeah, it's got to be the way. Let's do a proper save. Jammed. Oh, I didn't expect you there, pal. Little rascal. Copy. Anyone behind here? Nope. Other guy ran off. And then he just killed me. Stop being stupid and rushing. Oh, he decided just to come out that time. Jammed again. What condition's this weapon in? Just jammed again. I didn't mean to have it set on that, but I'm glad it was. Set it on 3. So let's check. Oh, okay. Brain Scorcher. It's too late to be doing this. No map. Let's just move nicely through. Crouch down. Thought I heard something then. This is too quiet. That was too easy. I don't like it. Link going down there. I'm switching to automatic. To be this quiet. See, I have heard that Memories of the Zone nerf some stuff, and I'm kind of glad of it. Don't know what code is for that. So I definitely heard something then. Okay, he's disappeared. Sorry, I'm not talking much. Quite nervous. Not more stairs. I've got to go down them like curiosity just. What's up here though? Eight choices like this. Oh, that was the way I came in. Okay. Right. Easy does it. Second door. If Memories of the Zone have nerfed this level so there's hardly any bad guys, that's a little bit disappointing. Because honestly, I kind of want more. they break? No. Oh, what's going on? I don't know what happened there, but my game went to desktop. Well, that was that elevator shaft. A maze this. Anymore? I'm gonna have to fight my way out of here. Is that the idea? We should have gone down that way. Was this it? Is that it? Oh no, I'm wobbling again. And I've fainted. Crystal. Or a
what
monolith?
What you want is here, Stalker. Come.
Sneak. Secure situation. Secure immediately. First floor. Second floor. Main hall. Eliminate the trespassers. Suppress the intrusion.
Okay, there's bad guys here now. Sarcophagus. It's the power panel. Okay. Get out of here. Oh God, there's loads of path left to the end.
Oh,
for God's sake, I knew the big guy behind there. Oh, was this before I went in? Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. Why didn't I? Oh, no, I did. I just didn't quick save.
Thank you.
Just gonna save after every guy. Oh, I saw someone up there. Damn it. My worry is they're running around that way. At least all them effects have stopped now. It was a quick way out as well, rather than having to go through all that. We didn't get any combination locks either. I wonder if anyone's guessed them. No, oh, damn it. Whoa. Scared me. You've done it again, look. Just gonna search this body. Please don't shoot me. Just in case, I'm just going to do a backup save. stupid place to reload. I think I took him out. Another one. I don't think he's dead. Now he is. Well done on avoiding that grenade. Come on. Please don't be anyone behind me. Oh, you having a giraffe? Oh, you having a laugh? God, is that where I did a quick save? Whoops. Okay, I think we're right for a minute. It's miles away. Oh. And it's getting further every load. What? What? You can't do that. It's illegal. Loading after 3 bullets. Telling myself this since episode 8. Shock, he's not there. It's the quietest explosion ever. Absolute git. What was, where did you come from? That's worrying. Why is there no volume there? Oh, hello. Oh my God. One flower. Going for it. Is that the way out? I forgot the way out. I forgot the way out. Wow, we both did rubbish there, mate, but I got there in the end. I bet you're not going to let me out this way, are you? Let me do this. Let me do this. Okay. Which way was it? This way. This where the bloodsucker was. Who was that? Him. Second ages. Oh, it's him over there. This way, that's where the bloodsucker was. I don't see anyone else wanting to shoot me here. How many bodies are on the map? Oh, damn it, my gun jammed. Oh, by the way, do you know I've not checked in a while? Yes, by a mile. Okay, we're through that bit. Already killed that guy. Yep, move to the next level. Yep, brilliant. That wasn't too bad. A few daft deaths, a few rushing. I mean, it is quite late, gone midnight, so and I'm working tomorrow, so I've got to get this done.
5-6, absence of radiation confirmed. No large enemy groups detected. Scrofa landed in the interior area for reconnaissance. Standing by for further instructions. Over. 065, this is base. Return home. Scrofa, report. Base, this is Scrofa. Minimum resistance. Someone has been here before us. Scrofa, implement quarantine procedures in the antenna area. Eliminate quarantine violators on site. Base, roger.
Do a save there. What's the mission? To get out of here. Ooh, that was good. Pripyat. So do I not need to go back to the bar or anything then? It's just straight to Pripyat. Oh god, for goodness, I do need to do that in Pripyat. Just get out of here.
Attention Freedom Squad. The commander of duty task force speaking. I command you to turn around and get the hell out of here. You have no business in the center of the zone.
Well, get them! What are you, playing a commander here? Now we'll show you who should piss off. Men, let's kick their asses!
God, they're all fighting. Okay, I am going to have to finish it there, so let's just get that done. Yep. So I'll call it for that episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.